Theorem of equivalent fractions. If fractions are equal to each other, then fraction formed by the sum of the numerators and sum of the denominators, and fraction formed by the difference of the numerators and difference of the denominators, are equal, that is equivalent to the equal fractions. For example, if A over B is equal to C over D, where A and C are the numerators, B and D are the denominators of the equal fractions, then A over B equals C over D is equal to A plus C over B plus D equals A minus C over B minus D, where A plus C is the sum of the numerators and B plus D is the sum of the denominators. A minus C is the difference of the numerators and B minus D is the difference of the denominators. For example, if 6 over 9 is equal to 2 over 3, where 6 and 2 are the numerators, 9 and 3 are the denominators of the equal fractions, then according to the hypothesis, 6 over 9 is equal to 2 over 3 is equal to 6 plus 2 over 9 plus 3 equals 6 minus 2 over 9 minus 3, where 6 plus 2 is the sum of the numerators, 9 plus 3 is the sum of the denominators, 6 minus 2 is the difference of the numerators, and 9 minus 3 is the difference of the denominators. Therefore, 6 over 9 equals 2 over 3 is equal to 8 over 12 equals 4 over 6. If we increase the numerator, then the value of fraction is increased, while the denominator is unchanged. For example, if we consider the fraction 3 over 5, where 3 is the numerator, 5 is the denominator. Now, if we increase the numerator from 3 to 4, where we know that 4 is greater than 3, therefore, the fraction 4 over 5 is greater than the fraction 3 over 5. If we decrease the numerator, then the value of fraction is decreased, while the denominator is unchanged. For example, if we consider the fraction 4 over 5, where 4 is the numerator, 5 is the denominator, then if we decrease the numerator from 4 to 2, where we know that 2 is less than 4, therefore the fraction 2 over 5 is less than the fraction 4 over 5, while the denominator 5 is unchanged. If we increase the denominator, then the value of fraction is decreased, while the numerator is unchanged. For example, if we consider the fraction 1 over 5, where 1 is the numerator, 5 is the denominator, then if we increase the denominator from 5 to 6, where we know that 6 is greater than 5, therefore, the fraction 1 over 6 is less than 1 over 5. Thus, the value of fraction is decreased when we increase the denominator. If we decrease the denominator, then the value of fraction is increased, when the numerator is unchanged. For example, if we consider the fraction 1 over 5, where 1 is the numerator, 5 is the denominator, and if we decrease the denominator from 5 to 4, where we know that 4 is less than 5, therefore the fraction 1 over 4 is greater than 1 over 5. Thus, the value of fraction is increased, keeping the numerator 1 unchanged when we decrease the denominator from 5 to 4. If we need to compare between the fraction 3 over 4 and 7 over 9, we need to find a common denominator in their equivalent fractions. And the common denominator will be the common multiple of the different denominators 4 and 9, and the common denominator will be 36 in their equivalent fractions. For 3 over 4, we need to multiply both the numerator and denominator of 3 over 4 by 9, and we need to multiply both the numerator and denominator of 7 over 9 by 4. Thus, we get the equivalent fraction of 3 over 4, which is 27 over 36, and the equivalent fraction of 7 over 9 is 28 over 36. As we know that 28 is greater than 27, therefore 28 over 36 is greater than 27 over 36. Thus, 7 over 9 is greater than 3 over 4. We can get the same answer in quantitative comparison by the implication of cross multiplication. If we apply the cross multiplication, we can get in quantity A 3 times 9, which is equal to 27, and in quantity B we can get that 7 times 4, which is equal to 28. And as we know that 28 is greater than 27, therefore quantity B, 7 over 9, is greater than quantity A, 3 over 4. Thanks for watching. Perceive, persevere, practice. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from High Study Prep.